Popular tourist sites are photographed by thousands of people over time. In this paper, we show how to transform these photo collections into time lapses. Here's an example result showing the retreat of the Briksdalsbreen glacier in Norway over the past decade. Aside from glaciers, it's exciting to watch cities change, like the step-by-step construction of this skyscraper. While the moving medium filter on the left has some flickering, our regularization on the right yields remarkably smooth results. It's hard to know where to look for good time-lapses, so we try to discover all of them.
We call this time-lapse mining.
We downloaded 86 million geotag photos, clustered them into landmarks, and ran them through our 3D pipeline. We then found popular viewpoints in the reconstructed 3D models and computed a time-lapse video for each. This way we discovered thousands of time-lapses, covering the world's most photographed places. These time-lapses reveal many fascinating changes. Some places have quite a seasonal rhythm. We can visualize geological changes like this hot spring in Yellowstone. Or sandbars changing positions. And volcanic lakes disappearing. And even rock walls eroding. Waterfalls are particularly interesting as streams emerge and dry up. Seeping water weathers the sculpture that needs to be cleaned every few years. Building renovations are interesting to watch. And ancient monuments being excavated. Cities also have their own rhythm and keep changing over time. Similarly, museums change frequently. Plants and trees seem much more alive over these timescales. Except for this fake tree at Disney World. This guard is so still, he becomes part of the time-lapse. Sometimes, our generated time-lapses show blurring in areas where the geometry changes significantly over time.
When day and night photos are mixed in the sequence, our time-lapses show an unrealistic twilight effect.
In other cases, the 3D reconstruction fails to stabilize the sequence because large parts of the scene are moving. The Wall Street pool actually moves a little over the years, resulting in some blurring.